Brenda!
In actuality, it means nothing. I would like not to harden my soul again. I would love to be saved from my pain for once. For the first time, I tore pages out the Bible to wipe my tears. Blindfolded, I clasped my ears and shut my mouth because there is nothing more to experience. There is nothing more.
I'm scared.
Get out! Get out!
Sawa! Sawa! But I will take these issues to the police station where they belong.
Come on, come on, come on. You don't need to do it. I'll get to Laundry Public.
I will tell them about everything. Shh. All your underground illegal operations that you've been doing, I will tell them.
Keep it. Come on, come on, come on, darling. Come on.
In fact, kuna mtu mmoja tu kwa ile ndimo yenyewe ni mloya
hapo.
Baba Pendo.
Ndani huko. Wewe Baba Pendo? Pendo wewe. Wewe. Chumbi. Yo, man, you almost hit me with that thing.
Calm down, brother. Don't give me attitude, man. By the way, have you seen Brenda?
Why are you asking for Brenda?
Oh, no, no. I just need to give her this assignment.
What do you want me to do?
No, I just feel like you're giving much of your attention to the books instead of me.
First of all, did you do this assignment?
No.
You are so lazy.
Come on, don't do that.
Who is that? Who that girl?
You're going to go to a world fest in Tanzania.
World fest is not today.
It is today.
It is happening from the 11th of September to 15th of September.
You two act like children sometimes. Anyways, let's have another conversation for once. Have you guys heard of the new policy you're trying to implement in the company? I heard you're giving women in the company a paid day off when they're having that time of the month.
It's called menstruation. Come on.
Bummy, you can't do that.
Watch me. Now give me my keys.
Welcome to BBC World News. Today's report, we discuss the application called TikTok. Let's join our reporters across the globe.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Frédéric Paul. TikTok à Paris is all about fashion, love et tourism. Oui, ça va. Oh, tour de fil continue. prendre des premières doigts. Merci. My name is Femi Obinna. One day I saw my brother doing whoa, and then when I asked him, he said it's TikTok now. I don't know what's TikTok. Hey Ade, you, I'm going to slap you. How many times do I have to tell you that I'm doing a BBC interview? Idiot. I'm sorry. Everyone in India loves TikTok. My friend Rajesh, Pandya, Suki, Atarmi, Apal, Keshin, Doha, Sethi, they all use TikTok. We love it very much. Take a bunch ahead. Hapa Kenya, TikTok iko na tuta group of schools mob kwa sababu ana kizungu mingi. Lakini Buddha mina ni baba mbaya mazee. Lweni njani, igama langu bongani. TikTok ni tre kakulu. Uyateta mkosa, ezulu, afrikaans, mkosa. Name is Darnell Carter. Well, TikTok got some fine girls and some funny looking niggas too.
Mi amo Rahul.
TikTok? Papi, no, no, ya hablo inglés. Raúl, despacito, Enrique Iglesias bailando. Hola, mamá. Hola, papá. My name is John Peter Sam Kamba, and I'm reporting from Kampala, Uganda. TikTok is not big here. It is only our president who is big. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Hope you have a great day. And all the TikTokers out there, keep TikToking. Ta-da.